Hey everybody, welcome back to Jalps. Sorry I told you to go fuck yourselves.
But you can go fuck yourselves. Yeah.
It looks like Trico's reflecting on his life by staring into the sunset.
Yeah.
Which is...
He's just like, man, I'm a piece of shit.
Which way would you go if you were to glide as Trico? I feel like that's not as steep. But even then, it's like, it's pretty even. Like, I don't think you could make that. Like, unless you had jumped up to the top over there, like up there.
I don't know. Let's hop on his back and see. Oh,
cutscene, I think. I'm not moving, by the way. That's not me, I mean.
Jumps.
What are you doing? Whoa, is that, like, all burnt?
Yeah.
Agreed.
Cool.
Onward, chicken dog. To our last adventure.
Death.
Nope, that's not it. Okay. Maybe that way?
Wait, was there something over to the left? Or, sorry, to the right.
Yeah, that's not even your left. We're facing the same direction.
No, you were pointing at the thing, and fuck it, whatever. No, over to the right.
That, this?
No, like, see, there's something over there.
Oh. Alright, yeah, fuck you. Why, what was the point of me running over there, then?
Theatrical, Jake.
Yeah, in any case, it makes no sense to sprint over to that.
There's a lot of barrels. I don't like it.
What do you think, is like a trap?
It looks shifty to me, yeah. The
fuck is this? Looks like it was barricaded.
You can ass lightning all that shit off.
Yeah,
probably.
I think so. Get. Alright, there we go. Just do it.
Nice.
Not all of it yet. No, or maybe it is. Okay.
The other side?
I guess.
Yeah.
It's got, like, it's kind of glowing a little bit.
Fucking, I don't know, man.
But you see, like, the statue thing's kind of glowing?
Is it?
It looked like it.
Oh.
Do it again.
Hey, I don't like the design. It looks like a bird with like an eyeball in its mouth.
Yeah, I don't know. Hurry up. Stop screwing around.
Trico. Do it.
Oh my god. Would you stop being stupid, please? Move over a little bit. There we go. Alright, not enough to where it gets in the way. Just... This is not difficult.
Why? Why is this just not working?
My fucking god, this is so stupid.
Ass lightning.
I guess I just needed to get the right angle. I don't know what just happened there.
Me either.
Something triggered a cutscene. Oh no. I think that Quadco's coming. Maybe I'm wrong, but... Or it's gonna make him all evil again.
Doesn't seem to be... doing anything.
I can't... Okay, there we go. Maybe I need to jump on top of him.
What? What?
What the fuck?
Oh shit. Uh-oh.
Yeah.
This is probably not ideal. There's a lot of them. Not many of us.
One?
Yes. And even one Quadco fucked us up real bad.
So one, like, I guess this is Cinco.
Cinco.
Sietco.
Septco.
Yeah. Savensko.
Octico.
That sounds stupid. The other sound fine. What the fuck was that?
People that they're bringing back. Like, they were trying to bring us back.
Do those create more trichos?
We're about to...
Oh, shit.
Oh, fuck. We've been feeding him people the whole time. That's fucked up.
A little.
He's like, wait a second, you're not a trico. Oh, fuck.
You're the one who's been making him a cuck.
Uh-oh. That was the one thing that made us, like, useful. So I was like, hey, fuck you, man.
This is not going to end well for him.
No, yeah.
Just
the wrong part of town, motherfucker.
Just grab me and glide away.
Yeah.
That's all you can do. What the fuck are you doing?
Oh, shit.
This is so stupid. I guess I just watch him. There's nothing I can do. Oh, do I have the thing? No, I don't have the thing. Fuck me. Haha, you missed, dummy. There's gotta be something I can do. Maybe go into that thing? Whoa. Holy shit. Why did he stop? That was weird.
Hey, pull someone's tail.
Ah. What do I do? This has got to have something to do with it. Is there something? Is there something I could do?
That thing got all fat again.
Oh, I don't have the thing anymore.
Oh, yeah, shit, you don't.
I think I'm stuck now.
No, you can jump back out.
Can I?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's right. See, I forgot. That's how fucking ridiculously, like, out of place that is that I completely forgot.
Also, I love how that guy's like, yeah, I see you, motherfucker.
Yeah, but now I'm, like, pseudo-safe.
Pseudo,
yeah. Oh.
Whoopsies.
What do I do? Like, he's just dead. Like, there's nothing I can do to help him. I don't have the thing anymore.
Oh, maybe we can find the thing. Maybe it, like, rolled away and we can, like, find it.
By jumping off? Because I'm pretty sure it just fell off.
Did it fall off? Oh, we didn't see it fall off. We just saw it roll away from us. Maybe it's, like, lying somewhere.
These guys are going to snatch the fuck out of me, though. Where is it?
Oh.
That's odd.
Ah, shit. Oh, God. And spine broken. Dead as fuck. Dead
yeah,
as fuck,
no,
dead
I,
as fuck.
I. You're dead now. There's nothing.
Oh.
Welp.
So you had a bad day. Sing a sad song.
Wait, is another? No, it's gonna try to eat me. Yeah. Oh, you missed. You klutz.
He's like, yo. Our little guard character just like, this is not ideal.
I can't. Yeah, I think this is still cutscene.
Is it? No, it looks like.
Oh. Well, I can kind of move it. There's very little I can do right now. Like, I can't move my character, I can just move the camera. What? Yeah, I know, it sucks.
Can you pet him?
Oh, maybe that'll do it. Hey, see, I'm being nice to you. See, I'm not so bad. That's not it. I don't think that's it.
Oh. If you can walk up and stab him in the head, Shadow Colossus style.
Maybe. Or maybe I can harness him. Or maybe I can get it off of him. Remember there's like a little...
Oh yeah, there was like a latch.
I thought that would be it, but it doesn't seem like it. That's not working. I don't fucking know.
Do you have a latch on his stomach?
I feel like that's a one-way ticket to death if I tried that.
Oh.
All right, so... What the fuck?
Oh, it's back over there. You see it? It's over there. It's the shield. It's shining. See it?
Yeah, I see it. I see it. I'm trying to get away for a second. So they can't attack me while I'm in here.
That's true.
So it gives me like a brief period of sanctuary. Oh, well, fuck that. He's just like, yeah, no, that's not, it's fine.
It's like the gun situation all over again.
Yeah.
Like,
nobody's going to get that, but yeah. Wow, he's still alive. I don't know how that works.
Oh,
you are fucked, buddy. Oh, it's not going to,
Come
dude,
on, guys.
Jesus. What the fuck? Oh, I'm going to destroy the thing.
Oh.
I'm going to destroy the core.
No.
Gonna like rip his fucking foot off
next?
Yeah,
oh god, I hate it.
I kind of hate it, but I also kind of love it at the same time. Just because, I don't know, they're annoying. Or like that chicken dog has been so dumb throughout the entire game.
Yeah, but I don't like dogs in pain.
That's true. I don't know. I don't think so. It's just connected to him. All right, where'd the thing go? Where'd his tail go? Because I saw it go in here somewhere. Oh, there
it
is.
Oh, it's right there, yeah.
No. Down. Okay. Okay, so we point it. I gotta be careful here. Maybe point it. Do we want to point it up or down?
I mean, just try shooting that thing.
No, that.
No, try shooting like the thing that's right in front of you. Also, what if? Oh.
Shooting this?
Yeah.
Okay. God damn it!
I have a feeling we go down and shoot the big thing.
Yeah, probably.
Yep.
All right. Maybe that does it. Okay, off. Thank you. No, that's not gonna work.
Bring up the other end. Nice.
Ow. No. No! God damn it!
Glitchy to the end game.
Get the fucking... Thank you. Jesus Christ. Get it? Yeah!
Nice.
Kind of. Get that shit off me. All right. No, shit. I gotta time it right. Like, right here. Okay.
And...
Get it! God! Damn it! Oh, kind of. We did something. That did a thing. Whoa, what? So they also lose all motor function as well?
I suppose.
It's a lot of chicken dogs that just died.
Yeah, and we just committed trico genocide.
I think we also may have killed our own trico.
Hashtag whoops.
Oh, no, he's still alive.
Oh.
He's gonna need some painkillers for that tail. But,
Oh, good effort there, bud. Yeah. Good try.
Gonna get one last little molestation in.
You know me, I love me some molestations.
Some molestation. Oh, is it gonna collapse on us? Some like really out of place sad music starts playing, like that music from the end of Butterfly Effect.
Or the
don't be scared.
What you say? You know you want it that well.
It's just like multiple takes to his face.
What you say?
Well, for the best, you best is.
Oh. Shit, oh, is this up.
Did like he lose one of his eyes? I think they ate one of his eyes.
Ugh. You got it, Trico.
He doesn't have any ass lightning anymore.
Yeah, he ripped off his tail. Ugh, it's gross.
He's pretty fucked. Oh, glide on out of here. Let's get it. Let's go.
Oh, broke his spine. It's fine.
I love how you're just like texting at the end of the game.
Yeah, I don't give a fuck about this. He's flying! Dead.
Oh, it looks like some of them are okay.
How's that quadco?
Oh, interesting. So,
because we knocked off his helmet, remember?
Yeah, it might be. I think that maybe I'm wrong, but maybe. Wow.
His fail. Like he hits the side. Like he's like 20 feet below the edge. Just slams into the side and falls down. Holy shit! Oh my god.
That'd be great.
Oh my god. Just like crushes the boy against the side, just falls like into the abyss.
It's like Cabin in the Woods.
Yeah, like, just like barely misses and fucks it up. Oh my god, tasty. Oh, okay.
He's dead. No, it's like what we talked about earlier. Once you're dead, cattle just
eat
you.
That's true. Yeah. The barrels we were feeding were people all along. He's losing feathers quick.
Yeah.
Fucked up.
I'm pretty sure Trico dies here.
Nah.
Like, he'll puke us up and then he'll die.
Nah. This game company? Nah.
We're just dead.
Yeah.
Like, you fucker, you killed him.
Yeah. Now we're really gonna kill you.
That just like they just set up an execution for Trico. They just like crucify him.
Like a steak.
He gets like the death penalty. They like shave his fucking feathers off.
And then they tar and feather him.
Yeah. they use his own feathers to tar and feather him. Oh, what's happening?
Jake. Wait, what's going on? Have you had white eyes before?
I think something's like... He only does that when he's aggressive or something.
Hmm.
Like, his eyes only illuminate when, like, something's causing them to, from what I recall. Oh, do I... Oh, I thought...
Oh.
Oh, okay, there we go. I think I gave him the jump command.
Yeah.
So. Get the fuck out of here. He'll eventually come back or some shit. Just meet him out in the woods. Like a sexual rendezvous.
Also, I loved it. There was nothing else I could do. Like, I don't know, you could tell all of them to stop being dicks.
Yeah, you know, he's fine.
Yeah. Hey, fuck you, dude. At least now I have these dope-ass tattoos.
Yeah.
It's hashtag.
That monster, he tattooed a child.
And that's my story. Okay.
Is that it? You done? It's just like, all right, you done. It's over.
Oh. Yep.
They show, like, outtakes. Like, you know how Pixar would, like, create outtakes?
Yeah. Which I always loved.
The Trico, like, accidentally eats the boy's leg, and they're all just laughing, like,
except
for the boy who bled out. It's like, oh, we gotta get another boy. oh, well. Well, that was the end of The Last Guardian. I'm gonna be honest.
Yeah, be honest, Jake.
The story is actually, I kind of enjoyed.
Yeah.
The story aspect of this game wasn't bad. It was like the typical thing that they do, like with Shadow of the Colossus and stuff. It's like a lot of show don't tell.
Which is good.
Yeah, except for the narrator, which was annoying. But get rid of that stupid fucking narrator. This is a pretty well-told story through imagery and through, imagery. That's it. That's
and
all.
And just like a like architecture.
Actions. Yeah. And like, it, well, that's what I like about these sorts of games is that they allow you, they don't treat you like an idiot.
Yeah. Yeah.
In terms of storytelling, you're able to infer the emotions that are being displayed.
Sure.
Like,
absolutely.
It's so easy to do. And I hate that so many stories don't do that.
Yeah.
But that's about all it's got going for it. you take that out of it. The thing is that since there's no dialogue, there's not a lot that can distract you.
Yeah.
You know, in a game like The Last of Us, there's a lot of frustrating parts in The Last of Us, I remember. Yeah. But the story and the constant dialogue was able to distract you from that aspect if you're interested in that story.
Yeah.
The problem is with this game is that there really isn't that element.
Yeah.
And so it's very much reliant on the mechanics and the gameplay, and the problem is the mechanics and gameplay are shit.
Yeah.
They're absolute fucking garbage.
Ugh.
Which is unfortunate because this game had a lot of potential. This game could have been Game of the Year worthy had the mechanics not been terrible.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's almost all on the like design slash.
Yeah, no, the designers completely fucked over the writers.
And the design, the programming. There we go.
Yeah,
the programming just didn't hold up.
This really is I probably would say the biggest disappointment of 2016.
Yeah,
in the sense that like. It could have been so much more.
Yeah, and like, you know, this company's last game was like one of my favorites.
Yeah, it goes down in history as one of the most underappreciated games of all time.
Yeah. Yeah.
Like, It's just, it's at least to my understanding, is it's criminally underrated, like, in terms of how few, like, general gamers know about it.
Yeah.
And that's really unfortunate, because it is a really interesting game.
Shadow
and
of the Colossus is fucking awesome.
Yeah.
And I could see what they were trying to do with this game.
Yeah, no, they were super ambitious, and had they done it right, this would have been fantastic.
Yeah.
This could have been another one of those types of games. If you were able to get the AI proper, and you were able to make the mechanics, you know, the way that they needed to be made,
yeah,
you could have developed a relationship that was unspoken but still interesting between the boy and Trico, and would have made me care for a lot more of the situations happening.
And I know we talked about this earlier, how kind of an oxymoron, I guess, this is with this particular game, but a lot of parts of this game feel rushed.
Yeah.
Like, it feels like they didn't... Because usually with a puzzle... Like, in puzzle games, right? And this game is largely a puzzle game.
Right.
There's an arc. You know, you introduce the thing, and so it's novel for a while, and then you slowly ratchet up, like, how difficult the...
That didn't happen
here. Yeah, no, there was no progression of puzzle difficulty, like, at all. Like, sometimes we would help Trico fight, sometimes not. Sometimes we would do shit with the mirror, and
it's
then we
so
didn't have
random.
The mirror for half the game, and then
so
we had the mirror again at the end.
What's
and
the
it was
point
like,
of even introducing the mirror when they did?
Yeah.
Because we didn't get to use it for more than 30 minutes, then they took it away for like 4 hours, they gave it back to us at the very fucking end.
Yeah.
That doesn't make any sense.
Yeah, no, it was really bizarre.
Why not just introduce it halfway through the game, and then just make that a core element from that point forward? That makes way more sense.
Yeah.
From, like, a designing standpoint.
And just, like, every time, like they did introduce, like, oh, there's, like, some mirror guys, and then they kind of stopped. They didn't use the mirror guys for a while, if you noticed.
Yeah,
and they
yeah.
did again at the end. And it was, like, okay, like, you, because, you know, the whole concept.
It's terrible level design.
Yeah, the whole concept of, oh, there's this AI who's got to do most of the work only lasts so long. And so they rightly were, like, okay, so we have to have the player help eventually.
Yes.
Which makes perfect sense. But they just didn't, they didn't arc it well. Like,
yeah.
It didn't, like, start. You're like, you know, maybe the player has to help a little
bit,
and then the player helps
properly.
A lot, and then the player, you know.
It
they
didn't
do that.
Number one, it didn't progress properly, and it didn't progress enough.
Mm-hmm.
Because
and then, with almost all the mechanics, too, they progressed, and then they stopped.
Yes.
And they brought it all back at the end.
Yeah.
So there was that.
It just, that's so weird and janky and just fucking odd.
So it was weirdly, and it felt like it felt rushed. It felt like they just kind of shoved... Like, they had all these parts of this game, they just shoved them in.
Which is why I think that my theory is correct, where they kind of, like, started making it for at first, then there might have been, like, some sort of financial issue or something, so
yeah.
they stopped, and then it, like, kind of picked up steam again, or I don't know what, but something caused them to start making it again.
Yeah.
And they were just like, fuck, I mean, we gotta rush this. We gotta get this out, you know? Like, so there was, like, a 6-year period in between the 8 years
yeah.
where they just weren't working on the game. You know?
Yeah.
That's
something happening, man?
I have no idea.
No, guess not.
We're just kind of on a thing. I think there's a cutscene about to come up or something.
Yeah. Oh. Well, because this is the intro screen.
Yeah, yeah, I remember.
And so now it's like, what's behind the intro screen, asshole? Oh, is that the shield? Yeah, it's the
yeah,
shield.
Yeah, it's the shield.
It's the mirror.
I'm assuming this is in the future.
Or it's the boy finding them?
I bet the boy... No, he's an adult.
Oh.
He's an adult now.
All the tattoos. Oh, look at him. We need some beard physics just for this. Oh?
Really great to see them take the initiative. Ass lightning! Oh, I think this is their, like, Iron Giant moment where they show he's still alive.
Yeah.
See, this would have been so much cooler if, like, they made me care about the characters.
That was the other thing I was about to bring up. Is they totally ruin their own fucking emotional impact constantly with the fact that you end up hating Trico.
Yeah.
Because he's stupid. And you're way too reliant on him.
This is an emotional moment. Let's not criticize the game during the emotion.
That's true.
We're supposed to feel emotions right now, Alex.
Remember that time we got trapped in a cage?
Oh yeah, never mind. Fuck this game.
That's all I can think about. Like, yeah, feel connected to this trico. And I'm like, bitch, you trapped me in a cage for 20 minutes. I don't give a fuck about your emotions. And my mom.
What's that from?
Lion King.
Oh, okay.
The tricos built up their own civilization again.
It just like cuts to them all dead.
No, I was thinking it's gonna like
skeletons.
It's gonna cut to like trico just violently fucking another trico. Like, oh, you caught me at a really bad time. Ah, shit. Ah, fuck. Who lit those lanterns? That's my only question here.
Yeah, it's been like decades.
The trico do it? I don't fucking think so.
No,
and
they're
not
smart
enough. Soldiers
to do
are
that.
Dead because we killed their brain or whatever the fuck
that
was.
Yeah, something like that.
Okay, so Oh.
How do we know this is the trico?
Yeah,
no, there's like one. There's another one.
Oh, it's a baby. Oh.
Well, there was a baby in the center?
Yeah.
Where was the baby?
I don't know. There's like one that looked smaller in it. It went like, ew. I don't know. The end.
Okay, I guess that was it. Yeah, so you were saying how like the game would constantly get in its own way, which
yeah.
is the perfect way to describe it.
Yeah,
like,
yeah.
It just couldn't fucking get out of its own way
yeah.
in so many of the things it was doing.
Mm-hmm.
And it's just unfortunate because it's like, you're right. Something really neat would happen, whether it be emotionally, you know, mechanically, whatever it might be, you know, level design. Mm-hmm.
The
aspect,
parts where shit was falling apart
set
underneath
pieces,
us were
yeah.
all cool.
And it would be so fucking awesome. And they'd be like, God damn it. I forgot how clunky everything was.
Mm-hmm.
It ruins it.
I think there were several moments where we were like, oh, don't touch me.
I'm touching his foot.
God damn it. Where we were like, we mentioned that this game was driving us insane.
Yeah.
It happened more than once.
Yes.
Those words came out of our mouths.
Yes.
That, like, it's just not excusable. This is supposed to be fun, Jake.
Yeah.
It's not supposed to drive you insane and make you cry. I cried. Not because of the, like, oh, trico. I cried tears of, like I was laughing. And I was like, this is like,
yeah.
this turned me into, like, the Joker for a second. Like,
yeah.
I was, like, laughing and crying. And I talked about, I because I just looked at this footage. I was laughing and crying and talking about slitting my own throat.
Yeah. Yeah.
All things in this game brought into my brain.
Well, no, you remember, okay, so to cut back to part 12. Where the rolling cage of frustration, whatever the fuck I ended
yeah.
up calling it, that part where we roll and like kind of jump over one piece to get
mm-hmm.
to the next, which
yeah.
got us stuck.
Yeah.
That like, that was supposed to, I think, get us to the middle.
Yeah. Yes.
Which is fine, but you should design it that way.
Yes.
Like make it to where it only goes there.
Yes.
Don't make it to where it can just fucking haphazardly like get you stuck in between a place and I have to start all over.
Yeah.
Or maneuver your way for 15. That literally took us 10 minutes to get out of there.
Yes.
Not even exaggerating.
Nope.
That's fucking ridiculous.
Yeah.
we might as well just reset the checkpoint.
Yep.
But who knows? Maybe we'd find ourselves in the same exact situation. There's no way to know because it was completely random. And that's the problem. Is that it's just like there were so many like little things that they got wrong. And then after a while, all of those little things accumulate into like one massive hunk that is the game.
Yeah, yeah.
And it's
yes.
like at that point, you fucked up.
Yep.
You just made a bad, shitty game.
Yeah.
And that's too bad. That's really just too bad.
I really wanted this to be good.
This game, honestly, like, going into it, I knew that there was a very good chance it was going to be shit.
Yeah.
The fact that it took 8 years, like, there's not very many games that take 8 years to make.
Duke Nukem
yeah,
3D.
Yeah, exactly. Duke Nukem's the other one I thought of, and I was like, ah, that's not a good sign.
That's not a good sign, yeah.
You know? I mean, when one of the only games that you have any sort of relation with in terms of your development process is Duke Nukem, that's a problem. That's not a good thing.
No.
No, it is not, Alex.
Fuck this game.
Fuck this game. Seriously, fuck this game. We beat this game.
You know, 69 out of 420. That's what I say.
The thing that sucks is that, like, a game that's honestly, like, vastly superior, at least from a, like, just a design standpoint, we started earlier and still haven't finished in Dishonored.
Yeah, yes.
Which is too bad, because this game is way worse than that one. Not that Dishonored is, like, amazing.
Yeah.
But, like, at least...
Oh, this game is definitely worse than Dishonored, too.
Yeah.
Like, no question. At least Dishonored fucking works.
Yes.
At least you can jump
in Dishonored. It feels uninspired as all hell. That's the difference. Is it a game like Dishonored, or, like, all the other games are just like it?
Deus Ex.
Deus Ex, but I like Deus Ex, yeah, personally. But, like, those sorts of games feel unoriginal and, yeah, uninspired.
Yeah.
This game is full of inspiration.
Too much.
Too much inspiration. Mm-hmm. To the point where they couldn't realistically achieve the goal they were setting out, mm-hmm, to make.
They couldn't even let the industry standard for how to deal with your camera getting caught work.
Yes.
Like, they had to do this weird cutting thing where it cuts to black. I've never seen a game do that. Like, I feel like they just had to reinvent the wheel on every fucking thing. What made Shadow of the Colossus good was that they picked a thing. They're like, we're going to have a game with nothing but boss fights. And they just made that thing great.
Well, the other thing about that game is that it was almost exclusively in open spaces.
Yes.
You're almost, yeah, always out in open fields, so this sort of thing could never happen.
Yes.
Maybe that would have happened if they were in more enclosed spaces.
Yeah,
I don't know. But it's like when you have this big fucking monster that you're constantly on top of, and you're always in, like, these claustrophobic areas, because you are. You're, yes, always going through corridors and hallways and shit.
Yeah.
It's like, that's gonna happen. So you've, yeah, got to design the camera well. If there's any game that needs to have a well-designed camera, it's this one.
Yeah.
And they fucked that up.
Yeah.
How do you do that?
And then just, like, just every time watching you try to jump... I just wanted to die. I wasn't even controlling it, and I was just like, this is a fucking mess.
I hope it translates well.
I think it does.
To, like, watching. It's like...
Because you can see the animation happening, and then you just not, like, what was supposed to happen just not happening.
Yeah.
You can see the jump animation, and then, like, you don't get off of Trico, or your character just arbitrarily decides not to grab for Trico. Also, why... is everything one fucking button?
It doesn't make sense.
Why? There's four perfectly fucking good buttons and then two triggers.
Yeah, no, they hardly ever use the trigger. L1, I don't think, does anything. L2 doesn't do anything.
Have that be the mirror.
R2 doesn't do anything.
People are used to the trigger buttons being aiming. Have L1 be the mirror.
Okay, so here's the thing. R1 is like, you know, you call Trico.
Yeah.
You press R1 and triangle. You tell them you're not only calling Trico, but you're telling him to jump.
Yeah.
You press R1 in square. Yeah. You're telling him to push something.
Yeah.
So that's all taken care of. Cool.
Yeah.
That's a good economical way to use your buttons.
Yeah.
Here's the problem, yeah, is that picking up and using the ass lightning are both circle.
Yeah.
And the difference is that you have when you have the thing holstered. But so I have to press left or right on the D-pad to holster it and unholster it, which sometimes will take four presses of the button because, yeah, it doesn't register enough. In any case, you could have gotten around that had you just assigned one of those actions to a different fucking button.
Yeah.
It's not that hard.
Or also just in general, the picking up, like, there were so many times where you were trying to pick something up and there were just other things and you just picked those other things up. It was just like, come on, game.
It's just, the perfect way to describe this game is arbitrary.
Yeah.
Like, it just doesn't, it establishes rules and then constantly breaks them.
But, like, by accident.
Yes.
It's a sad part, too.
Yeah, they don't even intentionally do it.
Yeah, it wasn't even...
I said intentionally, I meant intentionally.
And also, like, and it destroys its own, because, like, the whole end thing with, like, the big glowy green thing with the black goo around it.
Yeah.
That was obnoxious and so hard to get through and claustrophobic and annoying. And it, yes, was supposed to be this big, cool, like, wow, look at this thing, you're
which
finally
it could have
thing.
Been. How they designed it right.
Exactly. It's just, this game is nothing but, oh, that could have been cool.
Yes.
From,
yes,
start to end.
So much. It's like, man, if they just did that right, that, yeah, would have been awesome.
I feel like that's the other, like, because you don't, like, if you see, like, an average game like Mafia 3, mm-hmm, Mafia 3 was good, but, like, I feel like there weren't many moments that I've been like, oh, this could have been cool. It just kind of was. It was,
yeah,
average. But this game could have been so good.
That's, but, and I'm going to say something real quick, just because I feel like this is important. I'd way, way rather... a million games that are like this than a million games that are like Dishonored.
Yeah.
Because at least this tells... they were fucking... they tried. They tried. They failed, but they tried.
So Gold Star. Gold Star.
This is a game where somebody had a vision, they had an idea, and they wanted to make something with it.
Yeah.
A game like Dishonored, and I'm not trying to try, because it's a decent game, I'm not trying to trash Dishonored, but it is milquetoast.
Yeah, yeah.
It is average. Yeah. It is uninspired as all fuck. It's just gray.
Yeah.
And just, hey, here's a game. Here's a 6 of 7 of 10 game. It's decent. It's okay. But
I was like imagining who made that game. I don't even fucking know. It doesn't matter.
I don't know, but Bethesda published it.
Yeah, they're just like, here, it's average.
Bethesda is like, the king of publishing okay games.
I'm just like imagining like the ad for that. Check out the newest Dishonored game. It's average. It's everything you kind of wanted in a Dishonored game. Like a bit, I don't know. don't expect much. You know, it's exactly what you think. Dishonored 2.
No, but that is it. It's like I feel like so many. I feel like a lot of boardroom sort of director people,
yeah,
like are like, look, people want safe.
Yeah.
People want easy to consume. People want something that is like, hey, you know what? I know I'm getting what I'm paying for this.
Which is why it makes me even more upset that this game isn't great.
Yes.
Because this is now going to be another thing on the list of things that fucking boardroom directors are going to be like, see? See?
Yeah.
See? Yeah. This didn't make money. Mafia 3 made money. Make more Mafia 3s! Like,
as they're like jerking off under the table.
Open world! Based on destruction and opening up new areas. Oh! Like,
yeah. Well, even Mafia could have been interesting had they like capitalize on the racism a little bit more, like they, not just throwing around the n-word, but like actually doing something with the oppression and racism and all that stuff. This is turning into a tangent on other games, but like, just the whole point is like, so many games, so many developers, so many publishers squander their opportunities, and this is the perfect example of a game that could have been like, hey, this is the exception of the rule, this is a really unique and interesting original concept for a game. And then it was shit.
Yeah. Good concept.
But this is the thing. I want more developers to make games like this.
Yes, yes.
Fucking take chances. Take risks. That whatever that Magic School Bus fucking saying was. There was some sort of saying.
Well, that Sesame Street reading Rainbow bullshit ass motherfucking shit is. I don't fucking know.
Miss Frizzle or whatever her fucking name was one time said, like, take chances, make mistakes, whatever the fuck it was. She had, like, some sort of saying, I remember.
Yeah, that Elmo ass bitch. I don't fucking know. Big Bird.
You've never seen Magic School Bus?
I have. I just don't know what the fuck you're talking about.
No, it's the redheaded bitch. And she's all.
I know,
like,
who you're talking about.
Yeah, she says that.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. So I'm just saying, take Miss Frizzle or Frenzel or whatever the fuck her name is. Take her advice. You know, I'm just trying to make
fuck
a point.
You,
I'm just saying
magic school
that, I'm just saying that it's better to like take a risk, because at least then you can see the payoff, you know, if it works and you make a new fucking genre potentially. If not a genre, at least like a new franchise.
An interesting game also.
Yeah. And this game, at the very least, you can say it was interesting.
Yeah.
Wasn't good.
I'm glad it exists. I just wish it had been better.
Yeah.
That's the review. Put that on your fucking box.
3 of 10.
Poster. Really?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. I guess I'd say like 4.
You go to 4?
5.
I'm holding on to that rolling cage thing.
10 out of 10.
I'm just remembering that bit and just like how much of a failure that is on the developers that could even happen.
Yeah. QA your game.
Just test it.
That's what you quality assure. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. No, I know. I'm just saying like a thing that like other people can understand.
Yeah. Yeah.
Some
yes,
people don't
yeah,
know what that
sorry,
means.
Sorry. Yeah. You're right. You're right. You're
elitist
right.
Elitist asshole.
You're right. You're right. At least I.
You big fancy.
At least I watch
word
adult
letters.
Shows and not. Fucking Magic School Bus.
Yeah, so
we gotta go so Jake can catch up on his Magic School Bus episodes.
I haven't watched that show in years.
Oh, okay.
It's been like 3 years since
oh,
I watched
yeah.
that show.
That's still too soon.
I know. That's why I said
okay,
it.
Okay. I was like, wait a second. You were 18 3 years ago.
Yeah. No, like last time I saw it, I think it was in like fifth grade or something. Yeah. And that was because I had to watch it at school.
3 out of 10. The game.
Yeah, this game is bad.
Oh, I was talking about the school bus.
Oh, well, that too. Man, this is sad.
You know what else is sad?
You knew what I was going to say before I said it. What else is sad, Alex?
Jelps.
What was that?
Jelps.
Huh?
Jelps.
Huh? I can't hear you. You guys, yeah, maybe you guys say it louder so the music can, like, you can get it over the music with the audio.
Jelps!
Huh?
You just gone the other way, you butt. Shit!
Dumbass.
No, only one left.
Yeah. There's more than one.
Is there more than one left?
Whoa! Oh, what the fuck?
Jesus Christ.
How did you... How did that happen? How the fuck did that happen?
That scared me.
That was good timing, though. Congrats. Not enough to where it gets in the way. Just... This is not difficult.
Why? Why is this just not working?
My fucking god, this is so stupid.
Ass lightning.
I guess I just needed to get the right angle. I don't know what just happened there.
Me either.
Something triggered a cutscene. Oh no. I think that Quadco is coming. Maybe I'm wrong, but... Or it's going to make him all evil again.
Doesn't seem to be... doing anything.
I can't... Okay, there we go. Maybe I need to jump on top of him.
What? What?
What the fuck?
Oh, shit. Uh-oh.
Yeah.
This is probably not ideal. There's a lot of them, and not many of us.
One?
Yes. And even one Quadco fucked us up real bad.
So one, like, I guess this is Cinco.
Cinco.
Sietco?
Septco.
Yeah. Seventco?
Octico.
That sounds stupid. The other sounds fine. What the fuck was that?
People that they're bringing back. Like, they were trying to bring us back.
Do those create more Trikos?
We're about to...
Oh, shit.
Oh, fuck. We've been feeding him people the whole time. That's fucked up.
A little.
He's like, wait a second, you're not a Trico. Oh, fuck.
You're the one who's been making him a cuck.
Uh-oh. That was the one thing that made us, like, useful. I was like, hey, fuck you, man.
This is not going to end well for him.
No, yeah.
just
part of town, motherfucker.
Just grab me and glide away.
Yeah.
That's all you can do. What the fuck are you doing?
Oh, shit.
This is so stupid. Hey, everybody. Welcome back to Jalps. Sorry I told you to go fuck yourselves.
But you can go fuck yourselves.
Yeah. It looks like Trico's reflecting on his life by staring into the sunset.
Yeah.
Which is...
He's just like, man, I'm a piece of shit.
Which way would you go if you were to glide a strike? I feel like that's not as steep. But even then, it's like it's pretty even. Like, I don't think you could make that. Like, unless you jumped up to the top over there, like up there.
I don't know. Let's hop on his back and see. Oh,
cutscene, I think. I'm not moving, by the way. That's not me, I mean.
Jumps.
What are you doing? Whoa, is that, like, all burnt?
Yeah.
Agreed.
Cool.
Onward, chicken dog. To our last adventure.
Death.
Nope, that's not it. Okay. Maybe that way? We like.
Wait, was there something over to the left? Or, sorry, to the right.
Yeah, that's not even your left. We're facing the same direction.
No, you were pointing at the thing, and fuck it, whatever. No, over to the right.
That, this?
No, like, see, there's something over there.
Oh. Alright, yeah, fuck you. Why, what was the point of me running over there, then?
Theatrical, Jake.
Yeah, that, like, in any case, it makes no sense to sprint over to that.
There's a lot of barrels. I don't like it.
What, do you think it's like a trap?
It looks shifty to me, yeah.
Fuck is this? Looks like it was barricaded.
You can ass lighting all that shit off.
Yeah, I think so. Get. Alright, there we go. Just do it.
Nice.
Not all of it yet. Or maybe it is. Okay.
The other side?
I guess.
Yeah, I guess. Yeah.
It's got, like, it's kind of glowing a little bit.
Fucking, I don't know, man.
But you see, like, the statue thing's kind of glowing?
Is it?
It looked like it.
Oh.
Do it again.
Hey, I don't like the design. It looks like a bird with like an eyeball in its mouth.
Yeah, I don't know. Hurry up. Stop screwing around.
Trico. Do it.
Oh my god. Would you stop being stupid, please? Move over a little bit. There we go. All right. Now.
Oh yeah, there was like a latch.
I thought that would be it, but it doesn't seem like it. That's not working. I don't fucking know.
Do you have a latch on his stomach?
I feel like that's a one-way ticket to death if I tried that.
Oh.
All right, so... What the fuck?
Oh, it's back over there. You see it? It's over there. This is the shield. It's shining. See it?
Yeah, I see it. I see it. I'm trying to get away for a second. Just so they can't attack me while I'm in here.
That's true.
So it gives me, like, a brief period of sanctuary. Oh, well, fuck that. He's just like, yeah, no, that's not, it's fine.
It's like the gun situation all over again.
Yeah.
Like, what
nobody's going to get that, but yeah. Wow, he's still alive. I don't know how that works.
Oh,
you are fucked, buddy. Oh, it's not going to,
oh. Come
dude,
on, guys.
Jesus. What the fuck? Oh, I'm going to destroy the thing.
Oh.
I'm going to destroy the core.
No!
He's gonna, like, rip his fucking foot off
next?
Yeah,
oh god, I hate it.
I kinda hate it, but I also kinda love it at the same time. Just cause, I don't know, they're annoying. Or, like, that chicken dog has been so dumb throughout the entire game.
Yeah, but I don't like dogs in pain.
That's true. I don't know, I don't think so. It's just connected to him. Alright, where'd the thing go? Where'd his tail go? Because I saw it going here somewhere. Oh, there it is.
Right there, yeah.
No. Down. Okay. Okay, so we point it. I gotta be careful here. Maybe point it. Do we want to point it up or down?
I mean, just try shooting that thing.
No, that.
No, try shooting like the thing that's right in front of you. Also, what if? Oh.
Shooting this?
Yeah.
Okay. God damn it.
I have a feeling we go down and shoot the big thing.
Yeah. Probably.
Yep.
All right. Maybe that does it. Okay, off. Thank you. No, that's not going to work.
Bring up the other end. Nice.
Ow. No. No! God damn it!
Glitchy to the end game.
Get the fucking... Thank you. I guess I just watch him. There's nothing I can do. Oh, do I have the thing? No, I don't have the thing. Fuck me. Haha, you missed, dummy. There's gotta be something I can do. Maybe go into that thing? Whoa. Holy shit. Why did he stop? That was weird.
Hey, pull someone's tail.
Ah. What do I do? This has got to have something to do with it. Is there something I could do?
That thing got all fat again.
Oh, I don't have the thing anymore.
Oh, yeah, shit, you don't.
I think I'm stuck now.
No, you can jump back out.
Can I?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's right. See, I forgot. That's how fucking ridiculously, like, out of place that is. Is that I completely forgot.
Also, I love how that guy's like, yeah, I see you, motherfucker.
Yeah, but now I'm, like, pseudo-safe.
Pseudo-safe.
Pseudo, yeah. Oh.
Whoopsies.
What do I do? Like, he's just dead. Like, there's nothing I can do to help him. I don't have the thing anymore.
Oh, maybe we can find the thing. Maybe it, like, rolled away and we can, like, find it.
By jumping off? Because I'm pretty sure it just fell off.
Did it fall off? Oh, we didn't see it fall off. We just saw it roll away from us. Maybe it's, like, lying somewhere.
These guys are going to snatch the fuck out of me, though. Where is it?
Ah.
Oh. That's odd.
Ah, shit. Oh, God. And spine broken. Dead as fuck.
You're dead now. There's nothing.
Oh.
Welp.
So you had a bad day. Sing a sad song.
Wait, is another? No, it's going to try to eat me. Yeah. Oh, you missed. You klutz.
He's like, yo. Our little guard character just like, this is not ideal.
I can't. Yeah, I think this is still cutscene.
Is it? No, it looks like.
Oh. Well, I can kind of move it. There's very little I can do right now. Like, I can't move my character. I can just move the camera. What? Yeah. I know it sucks.
Can you pet him?
Oh, maybe that'll do it. Hey, see, I'm being nice to you. See, I'm not so bad. That's not it. I don't think that's it.
Oh. If you can walk up and stab him in the head, Shadow Colossus style.
Maybe. Or maybe I can harness him. Or maybe I can get it off of him. Remember, there's like a little... Jesus Christ. Get it? Yeah!
Nice.
Kind of. Get that shit off me. All right. No, shit. I gotta time it right. Like right here. Okay.
And
get it. God damn it. Oh, kind of. We did something. That did a thing. Whoa, what? So they also lose all motor function as well?
I suppose.
It's a lot of chicken dogs that just died.
Yeah, and we just committed trico genocide.
I think we also may have killed our own trico.
Hashtag whoops.
Oh, no, he's still alive.
Oh.
He's gonna need some painkillers for that tail. But,
Oh, good effort there, bud.
Yeah.
Good try.
Gonna get one last little molestation in.
You know me, I love me some molestations.
Some molestation. Is it gonna collapse on us? Just some like really out of place sad music starts playing. Like that music from the end of Butterfly Effect.
Or the
Don't be scared.
What you say? You know you want it now.
It's just like.